One thing that we hear from customers is that they really want to participate to the fullest in the patient journey. A lot of times when limited distribution and customer networks are established and our customers are cut out of that, we hear that loud and clear. In many instances, healthcare systems and physicians will have access to a drug and help through the commercialization process with clinical trials. But then when a product does come to market, they don't have access to that product anymore. And sometimes that frustrates them.
AmerisourceBergen has a unique perspective compared to the manufacturers, where we touch the customers on a daily basis. And customers are consistently looking for us and looking to us to take risks off the table, if at all possible. Examples include maybe the returnability of the product, having manufacturers or wholesalers cover expedited shipping costs when patients present that they weren't prepared for. Other things like incentives to help cover the costs that are just continuously rising throughout the supply chain. Especially around new product launches, our customers are also very concerned about limited networks reducing their access and really understanding the criteria for their entity to gain access to those therapies where patients could possibly present is feedback that we receive daily. Customers also provide a lot of feedback and want us and the manufacturers to understand that access to therapies via these larger independent or payer-owned specialty pharmacies can create care fragmentation, and it's not optimal to coordinated care that's impactful to really them treating their patients and, you know, beneficial outcomes. Health systems have very high touch point specialty pharmacies that provide seamless care with their providers. And farming out those services to an independent third party is often very disruptive.